Hello there, Facebook friend. 1 Corinthians 2, verse 9 is the Good News memory verse this week. But as it is written, "Eye hath not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God hath prepared for them that love him." 1 Corinthians 2, verse 9. That's the Good News memory verse this week.